It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute, ghosting the death of common courtesy. The Urban Dictionary defines ghosting as when a person cuts off all communication with their friends or the person they're dating with zero warning or notice beforehand. You'll mostly see them avoiding friends' phone calls, social media, and avoiding them in public. Wow, what the heck happened to common courtesy? I understand that the millennials get blamed for a lot of things, but this ghosting is taking it to a new low. Embracing gratitude is all about focusing on what you have and not worrying about what you don't have. I was taught that you don't owe anyone an explanation for your actions, but you do owe them common courtesy. Living in Seattle, people remind me that this is the passive-aggressive capital of the world. Maybe we should all be more grateful for the many friends that we do have and treat them all with the common courtesy that friendships deserve. I'm sure going to be better myself. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.